Banks have been trying to analyze customer behavior and by using customer propensity models to identify those customers that are more likely to respond to a marketing campaign. But these models are very difficult to build and to maintain. Can banks take a leaf from their retail counterparts to use one of the most common applications for determining customer propensity? The answer is an emphatic yes. Market basket analysis is an application based on product association rules. A good example of MBA would be akin to what we see in Amazon today. Customers who bought your product also can buy another product. MBA is a technique of understanding customer behavior, consumer needs, allowing an enterprise to suggest products. Banks can leverage MBA to improve the success rate of their marketing campaigns, as MBA is effective, less time consuming, and less expensive. They can also use MBA for suggesting better products, cross-selling and upselling to their customers.